Welcome everyone, thank you for coming here on time. There's a slight change of sequence. We're going to have the guest speaker session right now, and we'll follow it with the graduation ceremony and certificates. So that's how we're going to plan out the rest of the afternoon. I also want to welcome the alumni folks who have just joined us now. So can we give them all a round of applause? And to officially welcome the people who are graduating today, right, into the alumni family, the BPM family. So another round of applause for all of you. So today we have a very special session, it's the guest speaker session. I'm very happy to welcome Ramesh Shotham, who's our guest speaker. Ramesh Shotham is actually one of the top percussionists in the world today. Internationally acclaimed percussionist. I've had the pleasure of seeing him perform a few weeks ago in Chennai. And I was amazed at the sheer diversity of skills that he brings to the table, the passion with which he plays, and the variety of styles that it spans. So definitely a privilege for us to have him here today. He's been in a percussionist for over 50 years. So I think there's a lot of insight that he has to share, and I'm glad we have him here to share that. He's currently based in Germany, but travels all over the world and plays with a wide variety of artists in different genres. So Ramesh, where are you? Why are you hiding there, Ramesh? Come. Welcome to Ramesh. Very happy to have you. Joining Ramesh is Murli. Murli Krishna was a founder of, I'm not sure if you heard of, this is a famous Western percussion school in Chennai called Just Drums. And he's trained over 800 students in Western drums. So you all know about Trinity College, right? Trinity College, he prepares students for that exam, Trinity College exam. And he's been in the business again for over 20 years, played with stalwarts like Rahman and Shankar Mahadevan. And I think we're all privileged to have him here to listen to the insights that both of them have to share. As you all know, the topic today is life is a performance. And if you remember the caption, I'm not sure if it was there in the invite. The caption, yeah, right, caption says, you're only as good as your last concert. So with just leaving that with anticipation in all of your minds, I'm going to hand over the floor, a much anticipated whole day. So over to both of you. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you very much, Conrad. And I'm very happy to be here this evening, afternoon. And it's going to be a great pleasure to present this talk and performance along with my colleague here. I'll take you through a little bit of my musical career, story of my life, and actually I'm a Chennai boy, born here, grew up here, but also in different cities in India. So basically I spent half my life in India before I went abroad, and the second half of my life was spent in Europe and rest of the world. I've been very fortunate to have had so many chances to travel and play with some of the world's greatest performers, and I'm very proud to come from a great Indian musical tradition, which I always try to keep in mind in my music, in my performances. So I'll just start off with a little improvisation on the drum set, and I will be joined with my colleague, and then take talk to wherever it goes today, and I hope it's going to interest you. Thank you.